A group of flight attendants will rally for a new stimulus bill today at Federal Plaza. Now, since the start of this month, airlines have been furloughing thousands of employees under terms of an earlier government bailout. The airlines could not lay off workers until October 1st.